Egypt Air Flight 804 has finally been found. Egyptian officials say they spotted images of the plane that crashed into the Mediterranean Sea in May, killing 66 people. They've, quote, identified several main locations of the wreckage. Those sites are located between the Egyptian coast and the island of Crete off the coast of Greece.